please help the Korean team go back to Korea safely and also roll